Hi, I'm Lee Hayes-Byron. I'm the director here at Sarasota County UF IFAS Extension and Sustainability. Thanks for joining us today. I'm here with Ashley Ellis, our residential horticulture agent, and Forrest Hecker, our Florida-friendly landscaping specialist. Ashley, let me start with you. We've got a busy office here lately and a lot of plants that are looking for new homes. Can you tell us what's going on?
Yes, our Master Gardener volunteers have been super busy these past few weeks. They're getting ready for our 16th annual Plant Sale and Ed Fest, which is this Saturday, November 12th from 8:30 to 1:30. And we're really excited to have people come and visit us here at Extension. And we've got a number of plants for sale. They're going to be ranging from perennials to shrubs to trees to flowering plants. Some of the varieties that we have here are Florida friendly. And this is the biggest fundraiser of the Sarasota County Master Gardeners program of the year. The funding that they receive through the plant sale will go towards or horticultural education throughout the community. So we're really excited to support them here through the plant sale and EdFest this weekend. You'll have access to Sarasota County Master Gardeners and to extension agents here to help with your horticultural needs.
Thanks, Ashley. I can't wait to see everyone on Saturday. Now, Forrest, the people who come here can learn about Florida-friendly landscaping. Can you tell them a little bit about that, what the program is and what services you offer?
So the Florida-friendly landscaping program is roughly 30 years old. It was founded in 1993. It is a statewide program that is a partnership between the University of Florida IFAS Extension, the Florida Department of Environmental Protection, and local governments. The program has nine principles, which are all a big component of protecting our natural resources. And I did want to highlight that our program has been revamped as it's going into its 30th anniversary. We have this awesome free resource that is the Florida-Friendly Landscaping Guide to Plant Selection and Landscape Design, so you can design your own Florida-friendly landscape. And it is updated with over 100 new Florida-friendly landscaping plants. And when you use this guide to install a Florida-friendly landscape, you can be recognized with these awesome new yard flags that were just rolled out in September.
That's really exciting. I can't wait to see more of those around town. Now, there's a lot of benefits to that, to applying those strategies in landscapes. What kind of benefits does this have for our broader community?
So the Florida-friendly landscaping program is mainly focused on protecting our natural resources, in particular its water resources. So preventing stormwater runoff, lowering our irrigation use, providing wildlife habitat, these are all major benefits of Florida-friendly landscaping. And overall, we can have a huge impact on our local resources.
That's really great, Forrest. The water quality in particular is something that's really important for Sarasota County. And so if people want to learn more about water quality in general, I want to make sure that you all know you can join us on December 5th at 3:00 for our water quality virtual update, where we'll be sharing the latest status of our local watersheds, as well as information on what Sarasota County has been doing, and then what you all as businesses and individuals can do to help protect water quality as well. So we've got two really exciting events coming up, one this Saturday here at Extension, another December 5th on water quality. Please join us for both. It's a little rainy here today, but it's going to be a beautiful weekend here at Extension. Thank you.